I'm like, oh crap, oh crap. She ripped me a new corn chute in front of 26 yeah. high school kids. And by the way, they loved me twice as much after that. Because yeah. I was sacrificed on the altar of the movie. I'm not sure she ever forgave me, but I bought more RAM. I just started using my art budget to buy the digital yeah. stuff. I snuck and did some stuff. But we got sure. the dang thing done. Okay, so the big opening, it kept crashing. I couldn't get the movie out intact. On a VHS, right? That's how I was going to show it. VHS, projector, popcorn, you know, nothing fancy at the first year. And it kept crashing all the way up to just 4 hours from showtime. So what am I doing? I'm crapping peach pits. What am I going to do here? I promised everybody that it was on the television news. Finally, it came out in one piece at the last possible minute, because that's how the universe has to treat you, right? We gave birth to this freaking elephant, and it comes out and by the way, huge. We sold out the Fox Theater in Hutchinson, Kansas, a 1500 seat auditorium, 1100 people in my town. We sold it out 3 nights.
Wow.
Cleared nearly 10 grand in box office in DVD sales, and yes, by then we were doing DVDs. Woohoo! We probably altogether made about $15,000 on this movie. Now before this, I'm begging for things from the school board. After this, they're saying, what do you need? See how it changed? Mm-hmm. What do you need? Because if you make someone else look good, they will help you. Here's the other thing, Jedis out there. I don't care what you're doing. I don't care how much resistance you're meeting. Thank the people that are roadblocking you as if they made it possible. Mm-hmm. This is going to sound crazy. Because once you thank them, you can't unthank them. Yeah. And when everyone says that was amazing, they're going to go, well, you know, because, you know, we always thought, you know, it was going to be great. They weren't thinking that. Doesn't matter. Get over get over that. The more moms and pops you have for a project, the more solid and sustainable it's going to be. So give everybody credit. Yeah. I had 50 kids in the movie. Why? 50 families were pro movie. I had 10 adults in the movie plus an administrator. I'm not stupid. And by the way, every person that shows up in the movie is going to buy a copy of the VHS. Again, I'm from the trailer park, baby. I'm not stupid. I know how to run a yard sale.